to his front wing. And a while ago, he just spinned. This is what happened. He lost control. Nine laps, virtual safety car. It's because of Carlos Sainz. His team did not do it properly.
Tire change
didn't. And well. Daniel Kvyat, there he is. Daniel. He was also changing. And then after changing, he bumped somewhere. It's the same as what had happened to Carlos Sainz. I think there's something with the wheels that he could not even steer the wheel anymore.